Thupten, Norbu, and I am from Arunachal Pradesh, from a very beautiful district, Tawang. And usually we are five members in our family: my father, mother, grandmother, me, and my younger brother. But my younger brother is, I went on a priest. He's a priest, so he's no more in home. So basically, we are now four of our family members. And my future aim is to become an Indian Army officer, since I'm studying for and doing my coaching for NDA. It's obvious that I'll be an Indian Army officer, since I'm an adventurous boy and I like traveling. I see a lot of opportunity in Indian Army. Usually I feel that this is Defense Officer Academy is a very wonderful academy in Dehradun. It is one of the topmost academy. Usually here every child are treated same. We get from a very low basic level, they are brought to a high basic level. And usually I think that even whoever want to prepare for NDA can join here, or there lots of opportunity. Even they teach for CDSE interview and many other fields. According in my opinion, I personally feel that there is no best teacher, means every teacher are equally, as long as in Defense Officer Academy every teacher are basically very good, means they usually are very hardworking. They are all good, means as far as the students are have their willing to work hard, the teacher have their willing to teach the student. So I feel that every teacher teaches well as the student is ready to work hard. Before, after joining Defense of Academy, I have seen my change. That usually before I was a very shy boy, but after coming here I built up my confidence. I know myself. I have from a very immature boy, I feel that I became an immature man. The reason I love Vision of Defense Officer Academy is that it is my first NDA coaching, and usually feel that here the teachers are as frank as our friends. They teach us as a friend. They never terminate us whether we are weak or we are our, even though we have a very weak basic, they never dominate us. Instead, they encourage us and they tell us that yes, you can do better than this, you are better than this. Hostel life, I feel, is a golden life. We get to know ourselves, we can manage the things ourselves. Usually we can, it's a life that we can interact with each other. We get to know the people from different states. We get friends here, and usually making different states friends, we get a lot of knowledge about different culture and about their places. I feel that hostel life, by staying this in hostel life, we can improve our interaction, and even we can learn more about more and many knowledge about different states and cultures and even many religions. In my opinion, I feel that every people who is morally down or they think that they are weak should join Defense Officer Academy. They will surely get encouraged, because I'm a very weak student. But after joining Defense Officer Academy, I feel that yes, I can do better than this. And here teachers encourage us lots, and they usually never dominate us. This is the main good thing of Defense Officer Academy. And so if anyone who feels that they can't do anything in life, once can try joining Defense Officer Academy.